okay, so let's get started because I have this man that's been hanging out. The only thing I want from you, yes, no, maybe, or I'm not sure. Don't give me no information because I'll be really, really pissed if you tell me something that now I can't tell you. Okay? Don't be scared of me though. I'm not. But this guy, this older guy, he's singing. But I feel like he's singing in Italian. And I know this is Thornhill, so I'm sure there's lots of Italians. And I used to live in Woodbridge. But I don't know why I don't know it. So if anybody can kind of help me out, it's like, all I know is like, oh, Maria, something like that. But this guy, I feel like fell, or there was something to do with a fall or stairs. But I don't know why I keep hearing Tommy Boy. I keep hearing Tommy Boy. Does that make sense? Sometimes it takes a bit, and don't be shy, okay? Because you're gonna email me afterwards and say, I was too shy to put up my hand. And it's gonna be too late. But there's this guy, but I feel like, maybe for you? But does Tommy make sense? But was there like something?
My brother passed, and maybe the older man is my father.
Okay, you're giving me too much information. And your name is Maria? Maria? But was there something, did somebody like, I see a home, did somebody like pass in the home?
My father.
Did he play an instrument? Because I hear like lots of Italian music.
We're Greek.
You're Greek? Opa.
He did sing and he danced a lot. So he did sing and dance.
Okay, so who's the person, the younger male, there's a younger male with him, and did he have cancer? Because my sign for cancer is Princess Margaret Hospital. When I see Princess Margaret Hospital, it's telling me it's cancer. I spent 3 months there, as people know, with my mom before she passed. So that's my sign for cancer, and yes. I keep seeing Princess Margaret.
Yes.
I see like little ones. I don't know if somebody, since his passing, has had a little one, but he's shown me like hearts, hearts, hearts. Is there like, I kept wanting to say, I keep hearing, oh Tommy Boy, oh Tommy Boy. Is there like a Helen or?
Oh my God, Tom was married to Helen.
Really? Wow. I love it when they're great away on my side. Cause I was like really like having this hot in that change room. Oh my gosh. But there was something like, were they like, was there like distance or something with them? And because he's like, he actually wanted to apologize to her.
Oh my God, yes.
And he's telling me that he really needs her to know. I feel like when I say like he needs her to get this message, it doesn't mean he's not at peace. But I feel like there were words that were unsaid. And he's showing me that he says, you know what he's talking about. Mm-hmm. And he won't go into detail, but I feel like he was just a little bit on the rougher side. And I feel like he wants to please let her know that he's sorry.
Yes, it could be my sister as well, Helen.
Okay, oh, you have a sister, Helen, too? Okay, well, you really need to, is July significant?
I'm trying to think. He passed away around Easter time. I'm trying to remember.
There's something about July, so.
Yes, okay, I know what he's saying.
There's something significant about July, but he seems like this guy that's just, he's not someone to share his personal life. He's like really like quiet, like one of those tough guys, you know? But for some reason he's like, did he throw the F-bombs out every so often?
He was like, a little angry, yes.
Like I feel like, I think he was giving me freaking anxiety. Anxiety, like I am feeling like he was like, don't take shit from nobody. He was the tough guy, right? Is that me?
Because I go like this.
But for some reason, he keeps saying he wants to say sorry.
Yeah. To my sister.
And that's it. Was he a smoker? Because
yes.
One after another.
Smoked lots of things.
Like. Hey, legal now. He smoked lots of things. Well, he's just like, he's so happy to see you, but I feel like you guys were okay, yeah. But I feel like there's other people that he really needs to get a message to.
Very true.
Does that make sense? Okay, hang on one sec. Because I feel like now he's telling me I'm going a little too far with him. He's like telling me to pretty much mind my own business. He was like that? No, I'll come down. Because I like to give hugs. And I haven't been able to, and sorry.
Thank you. Oh my God, I've actually prayed to Archangel Azrael for him to come in.
Really?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Aww. Thank you very much.
He's so happy, but he's like stubborn.
Yes, the message is for my sisters.
Okay, so you know what the message is, right? Okay, awesome. Oh my gosh, you're so welcome. Oh God, I'm so glad. I'm gonna have to spray him with sage, you know that, right? He's a ladies' man. He's like my sis knows. Yeah, you either like him or you don't. He's like, there's no in between.
Yeah, he was definitely authentic though, which is good.
Yeah, no, he's solid. Loyal, solid, and respectful.
Yes, yes.
Wow. And you're sitting right there. That's the energy. Now my anxiety is kind of going.